mankind rests on the shoulders of mechanized infantry.
Investigating reports of a crash Xeno ship at the Northern Light facility sent a distress signal, then went silent. Investigate the area, find the missing patrol, and report their status.
Multiplier up. XP multiplier up.
Phantom Alpha, this is Phantom Bravo. We're trapped in the NARL. Need immediate backup. Phantom Alpha, do you copy? Come in, Phantom!
Nothing but static now. That didn't sound good.
Captain, search the area for anything useful while we've been working on sort of that transmission. Nice find, Captain. C4 explosives keep well in the cold.
Major, that radio signal was coming from the Naval Arctic Research Lab. It's on the automap now.
Captain, head for the lab. Sounds like the patrol really needs your help back there.
XP multiplier boost.
Good job you found that C4, Captain. Plant the explosives on the wall, and let's see if they still work. Xenos everywhere, Captain. Get in there and kill them all.
Thank you.
Captain, those bodies, are they UNX?
Exactly what I was afraid of. They never stood a chance against a force this size. The Xeno's assimilation process was already underway.
Nothing else we can do for them now. Proceed to the evac location, Captain.
Stardust inbound for landing. I got visual on the rendezvous location. Looks clear.
The patrol is lost, and the Xeno...
Roswell, and now Barrow. Perhaps third time's a charm. Try to reach the ship's wreckage and find out what the Xenos are bringing to Barrow, and more importantly, why.
Give them hell, Captain.
The ship appears to have broken up into several large pieces. Infrared is showing multiple heat sources. Let's go take a look, Captain.
Nice. Scanning complete.
Probes. Intel confirms these are a critical component of the Xeno scouts. Thankfully destroyed in the crash.
There's still one heat source left. Head for it, Captain.
Thank you.
Hostiles inbound.
This is Stardust initiating descent. Good to see you in one piece, Captain.
Of the Project TriStar radar array, codenamed the Northern Light. Fortunately, the equipment here was mothballed just before the black. Project TriStar radar array, codenamed the Northern Light. Fortunately, the equipment here was mothballed just before the blackout in 2009, and remote diagnostics report all systems nominal. Apparently, one just needs to throw the switch to power it up.
Thank you.
emergency power source for the Northern Light.
Captain, you know the score. Get to it.
Sure packs a punch. It's drowning my comms.
Online. Interestingly, it is receiving signal activity.
Northern Light Array activated.
Northern Light has established contact with a second TriStar array named Red Star. Located near the old Chernobyl power station in Pripyat, this mission takes you deep behind enemy territory, into the heart of the European zone of alienation. Your first objective is to clear the perimeter around the landing area from which we can stage further operations.
Glad this bird is radiation hardened. Take care out there, Captain.
Well done.
Xenos attacked the city in 1986. UNX couldn't push them back and were forced to cordon off the area and cover it up as a reactor meltdown.
And the Xenos have been here ever since. But why did the base's defenses fall so easily?
Good question, Major, but it will have to wait for now. The automap is detecting a huge area of infestation.
SMG. multiplier boost.
Force than expected, you've cleared the area and enabled UNX to establish an operating base in the lost city of Pripyat. The next... handshakes and appears to be ready for manual reactivation. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by an area containing numerous large stationary thermal signatures. UNX can't determine what they are, but assume these are hostile and should be removed to avoid any danger to the mission. Science Corps have failed to come up with any matches for these things. So let's just blow them up. Coordinates airdrop in the route.
Auto chopper, flamethrower.
Damn it. The pilot made the drop short of the target. It's updated the auto map.
Thank you.
Red Star Array in Pripyat is responding to remote handshakes and appears to be ready for manual reactivation. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by an area containing numerous large stationary thermal signatures. UNX can't determine what they are, but assume these are hostile.
Fortune favors the brave, Captain. Or so I'm told.
Science Corps have failed to come up with any matches for these things, so let's just blow them up. Ordnance airdrop is around. Damn it. The pilot made the drop short of the target. I've updated the automap.
SMG. Plasma shotgun.
Pleasant.
SMG. Flamethrower.
Shot them.
plasma shotgun. Multiplier reset. SMG. Shotgun. Boost.
Red Star Array, Captain.
Should be as simple as turning it on. I have a remote program ready. ready to execute the three online and handshake with the Northern Light.
Nice work, Captain.
Astonishing. We are receiving an encrypted signal from a third array in South America. Surely it can't be. The Father.
This is Stardust coming down fast. Hop on in and let's move before some Xenos hitches a ride.
Source of the income.
Red Star Array activated.
UNX doesn't have free access to Sigma Octantis. It's the only Tri-Star Array in private hands, but we can track the signal from the Red Star back to the source. Information about the site is scarce, but we know it was run by Nathaniel Hark, the reclusive billionaire UNX codenamed The Father. The whole site went dark just before the invasion, and was assumed lost to the Xenos.
Ah, here you are. Hope you got aircon in that thing.
The signal seems to be fluctuating. Looks like a breadcrumb trail. The first location is on the automap now.
Huge Xenos presence. Doesn't bode well for the Father.
Stay alert, Captain. The first radio source lies just across the bridge.
XP multiplier up. Hello.
Project Grudge. It was Novikov's idea to make contact. Since the encounter at Dyatlov Pass questioned our loyalty.
Scanning complete.
These relate to U.S. studies on UFO activities in the 50s. What was Hark up to?
I don't like the sound of this at all. Keep on the trail, Captain.
Scanning in progress.
Project Blue Book was the cover. So unlimited red mercury for them, and for us, effective immortality. Such a trivial thing for Xeno spy attack.
Scanning complete.
Oh, Hark, old friend. What did you do?
Leaving this with Sigma Octantis, just for the record. Yes, Novikov and I sold UNX out. I guess we do feel a bit guilty about it, but... well, we have the rest of eternity to get over it. Hark out.
Scanning complete.
I don't believe what I'm hearing. Hark, Novikov betrayed us all?
The implications of this are too great to comprehend.
Eyes on the mission for now, Captain. The Sigma Octantis array is nearby. Clear out any threats and get it online.
storm bloodstains ahead of a flock of seagulls on the way in.
TriStar is back online, but hearing how Novikov and Hark betrayed us to the Xenos is deeply concerning. Additionally, we have detected a Xenos...
Sigma Octantis Array activated.
Project TriStar...
Sigma Octantis Array activated.
Project TriStar online.
Initiating triangulation.